the hook because you said half of Guam fell into the ocean, and people are calling wondering what's going on. People from Guam are calling. So we don't want this to turn into an Orson Welles extravaganza. So we might want to tell people, hey, it's all in fun.
That's true. Loud Radio 88, our affiliate in Guam, has officially confirmed that Guam has not sunk into the ocean. It wasn't Guam. It was Japan.
Oh my goodness gracious.
It's a terrible thing. Japan has gone into the sea. The sea of madness.
Anyway, Y2K is taking place here, ladies and gentlemen, and we are celebrating here live and worldwide here on the Loud Radio Network. Tell all your friends to lock it in, rip the knob off on Loud Radio. Tonight, what do we have happening here? 10 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Max.
All right, we got the Loud 25. End of the year countdown.
Woo-hoo!
The top 25 songs of 99 that you have heard on Loud Radio. How many songs have we played throughout the year 1999? Current songs, I mean.
167.
25 of those songs will be displayed tonight on Loud Radio with the top song of the year.
And may I add, ladies and gentlemen, that we refuse to play Ricky Martin or Britney Spears.
Thank goodness gracious.
You can run, but you cannot hide. Brand new stuff from STP is forthcoming. Keep that email coming in, man. The computers are going nuts. Crazy Ken and Shelly Steele are so pissed off right now because the email is rolling in. It's out of control. People are worried about the state of Guam. But one thing we can say, the state of Arizona will not sink.
I surely hope not.
But ladies and gentlemen,
I don't know about California. Oh, my God, it's so terrible.
STP up next here on Loud Radio, your rock radio superstation.
It's New Year's Eve, a freaky Friday, man. Be safe out there. Don't drink and drive. Take care of a fellow loved one, man. And, of course, look out for the Loud 25 happening next with hosts Mad Max Hammer and the rest of the Rat Pack, the chairman of the board, Cheester, Crazy Ken, and yours truly, Rancid Randy, as we give you the top 25 tracks of 1999. And if you don't catch this show in just a few minutes, we'll be rerunning it again at midnight at 110000. 110000. That might have been five. I don't know. But you know what I'm saying. The year 2000's just about here. So make sure you check out the Loud 25. Now up next, the newest from Slayer, man. Here Comes the Pain on Loud Radio, your rock radio superstation.
The new release from Kitty is here. NG Records presents Spit, the latest release from America's heaviest female group. Kitty is back. Pick up the latest release from Kitty, Spit, on NG Records and Tapes. Check out Kitty on the World Wide Web via ngrecords.com. Kitty is back.
Hi, this is Joe Elliott from Def Leppard for RAD, Recording Artists Against Drunk Driving. Planning on going out and having a party? Great, have a lot of fun. But do me a big favor and don't blow it. Always choose a designated driver. Remember, music lives. You should too.
Loud and proud, Loud Radio is proud to announce the best first quarter advertising packages available on radio today. Call 1-888-273-9506. That's toll free, 1-888-273-9506. For the worldwide advantage, for more bang for your advertising buck, call your rock radio superstation today at 1-888-273-9506. Advertise today.
Loud Radio, cranking out the new stuff first. Nobody rocks like Loud Radio. KLOD-FM Flagstaff. Crank it up.
Loud and proud. Loud Radio rocks. Hey, it's Mad Max Hammer, and this is the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999, featuring the top 25 songs of the year. And joining me on our global Y2K party, fellow Rat Packers, the chairman himself, Cheester, Rancid Randy, and of course, Crazy Ken. The Loud 25 is brought to you tonight, commercial-free in part, by OnlineMusic.com, your leading choice for music on the web. That's OnlineMusic.com. Let's get the countdown started. Coming in at number 25 on the Loud 25 Countdown for 1999, this is 8 Stop 7 with My Would-Be Savior. Number 25 on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999, that is 8 Stop 7 and My Would-Be Savior. It's your fellow Rat Packer, Mad Max Hammer, making our way to number one. That's right. Hang around. You know you want to find out what the number one song of 1999 is. And coming up at number 24, this is P.O.D. and Southtown on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. You know what to do, dude. Crank it up. Number 24 on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. You got it, P.O.D. in Southtown. You also got Mad Max Hammer making our way to number one. What will be the number one song of 1999? Well, slip your head inside the noose and hang around, and I guarantee you will find out. Hey, coming up at number 23, the Lynch Mob, featuring, of course, George Lynch, former lead guitar player of Dokken. He's now buffed up and tanned out, and he's making a better sound for himself. Let's check out song number 23 from the Lynch Mob. This is Hollow on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. Let's do it.
This is Loud Radio's Loud 25 Countdown. Crazy Ken here with you, and that was number 23, Hollow by Lynch Mob. We're all the way up to number 22 with Get Born Again by Alice in Chains. Incidentally, one of my favorite albums of 1999. So crank it up. Oh yeah, this is Loud Radio's Loud 25, and that was number 22, Get Born Again by Alice in Chains. Crazy Ken here with my fellow Rat Packer, Rancid Randy. And Rancid, I gotta ask you, what was one of your favorite events of 1999?
Well, Crazy, it had to be catching Black Sabbath in concert at the Ozfest this past summer.
Oh, that was a good one.
And how about yourself, man?
Well, I gotta say, mine was going to see Typo Negative, and not only going to see him, but also interviewing Peter Steele.
Right on, Crazy. What's next?
All right, up next, we got number 21 with Five Finger Crawl by Danzig. So crank it up.
Coming in at number 21, Danzig and Five Finger Crawl on the Loud Radio 25. I'm fellow Rat Packer Rancid Randy with Cheester in the studio.
Hey, man, what's going on there, Rancid One? You tweaking Puerto Rican?
Rocking and rolling, dude.
What can you say, man, of the year 1999, man? Since we're doing this Loud 25 Countdown, we should play some of the best bits we've done here on Loud Radio.
I agree.
What would you say was your favorite bit that you did this year?
Without a doubt, the Gimp bit.
Well, man, I say we just dig it out from the Loud Radio Retro Archives and replay it. Before we get to number 20, what do you say?
Right on, dude. Get it in there.
All right, man, let's check this out. Loud and Proud. Loud Radio Rocks. Jayster with you here in the afternoon, wrapping up another set for you here on this killer psychotic day, and that's correctamundo. The Rat Pack is in the studio. We're all just hanging out, you know, having a few Budweisers and whatnot, and Rancid Randy is going to bring Mosh and Mike into the studio. You got him there, boys?
Come here, Gimp.
All right, bring him in, guys.
Come on over.
Hold him down.
All right there. Now, Mosh and Mike is, as you know, became an intern here at Loud Radio many weeks ago on the Rancid Randy Show, and he's got to pass a test or Maricopa County is going to bring him back to the state psychological ward. Is this correct, Rancid Randy?
Yes, it is. I got something to tell you guys. It's his birthday!
Oh, woo! Yeah, right.
Happy birthday to the Gimp.
So anyway, he has to pass a psychological test or he will go back. So the fellow Rat Packers have got some questions lined up, and we're going to go start with Joey the Wob. What's your question there for Mosh and Mike?
All right there, Mosh and Mike. Is your IQ bigger and or smaller than your genitalia?
Well, my genitalia runs about 16 feet out of this building. I don't know what to compare that to.
So I take that as a no.
I'm a freak.
Yes, you are. Okay, and Crazy Ken, what is your question for
My question is, how many times did your mother bing you in the face with that ugly stick?
What?
My mother?
Uh-oh, you said the wrong word,
My
Crazy.
Mother?
You don't say that word.
It's named after produce.
Yes?
She was. She's Mrs. Cheese.
Mrs. Cheese? Produce? Jeez, we need a dictionary for everybody around here. Yes, Crazy Ken, do you have any more questions for the Gimp?
I'm afraid to hear the answers,
man. Yes, I think he's about to bite you over there. Rancid Randy, what do you have to say about all this?
Hey, Gimpy, do you love me?
I'm gonna break your nose.
That's all I've got left.
Oh my God, he doesn't like the freaking Puerto Rican.
No, he doesn't. Get what he, now, let me ask you a question here. You've been hanging out this radio station with 2 weeks, putting up with all this abuse from the Rat Packers. Masha Mike, what do you have to say about all this?
That's right. I'm just glad his studio's big enough for me to blow off my temper, mosh a little bit.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Leave my Gimp alone.
I'll get a little Nuki on real soon for you. You like the Nuki, don't you?
Limp Bizkit rocks.
I got one more question for you there, Gimp. Have you been neutered?
I'm a sick mammal.
And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. The Rat Pack puts Mosh and Mike on the stand. More to come next here on Loud Radio, so keep it cranked.
That was a classic Gimp bit. Coming in at number 20 on the Loud 25 countdown is Drain SGH and Simon Says, Crank It Up. Pulling in at number 20, that was Drain SGH and Simon Says. Fellow Rat Packer Rancid Randy here on the Loud 25 countdown. And coming in at number 19, here's the Stone Temple Pilots with Down, So Crank It Up. Rancid Randy with you here on the Loud Radio, Loud 25 Countdown, and coming in at number 18, this is Soul Motor with Guardian Angel, so lock it in and rip the knob off.
Oh yeah, that was number 18 on Loud Radio's Loud 25 with Guardian Angel by Soul Motor. Crazy Cat here with you, and we're all the way up to number 17 with Gain by Virgos Merlot. So crank it up.
Number 17 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999. That is Virgos Merlot and Gain. Mad Max Hammer making our way to number one. What will be the number one song of 1999? Hang out and I guarantee you will find out. Barring no unbelievable end of the world Y2K millennium problems, which we have not encountered up to now, thank goodness. Anyway, let's make our way to number 16 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999. My good friends Biohazard. When I was on tour with Pantera, Biohazard was the opening band on a few legs of the Pantera tour back in 1994, and I got to be great friends with Danny and Evan and the rest of the guys in Biohazard. If you guys are listening on the internet or anywhere around the world on the radio, our big network, I want to say rock hard, ride free, bros. Number 16 on the Loud 25 of 1999, it is Biohazard from New York and Switchback.
Crank it up.
Number 16 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999, New York City's very own Biohazard and the song Switchback. And, of course, we are just forging our way to number one. What will be the number one song of 1999? If you hang around, you definitely will find out. Number 15 is Kid Rock, and I have my fellow Rat Packer, Rancid Randy Ramirez, here. And Rancid Randy, you got to help me out with the pronunciation of this song title. I mean, I am at a loss with this one.
Don't sweat it, Max. It's Ba-wa-da-ba. That's right. Kid Rock gives us Ba-wa-da-ba.
Is that in the dictionary?
No, it's not a dictionary, but it's in Kid Rock's world, and you want to go there?
Do you know what it means?
Not at all.
I didn't think you did. But I'll tell you, you might get an unbelievable underlying meaning from this if you crank it up. Number 15 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999, Kid Rock. Number 15 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999. That is Kid Rock.
Ba with the ba.
Thank you, Rancid Randy Ramirez, for pronouncing that for me.
You're welcome.
I am Mad Max Hammer, and we are inching our way to the top of the charts. That's right. We're counting down the top 25 songs of 1999. Number 14, Power Man 5000 featuring Rob Zombie's younger brother. Here's the song, When Worlds Collide. On the Loud 25 countdown of 99, you gotta get some volume on this one, dude, so crank it up! All right, number 14 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999, Power Man 5000, When Worlds Collide. Mad Max Hammer counting them down as we make our way to number one, the top song of 1999. The anticipation is growing as we inch our way closer to that top notch. Want you to keep it on and crank it all the way to the max, because when we hit number one, we're going to do the major celebration. Let's turn it on to number 13. This is Machine Head. From this day on the Loud 25 countdown of 99. Let's do it, brother.
Nobody rocks like Loud Radio. KLOD-FM Flagstaff. Crank it up.
Number 13 and Machine Head from this day. Jaster Man with my fellow rap packer, Ransom Randy. And what do we got coming in at number 12?
Jaster, coming in at number 12 is the Guano Apes. Open your eyes. So crank it up. Rolling in at number 12 is the Guano Apes and Open Your Eyes. Rancid Randy with you here on the Loud Radio Loud 25 Countdown. And coming in at number 11, this is Megadeth and Crush 'Em. So crank it up.
That's number 11 on the Loud 25 countdown of 1999, Dave Mustaine and Megadeth. That is called Crush 'Em. That was a big anthem for the WWF in 1999 as Megadeth kind of crossed over to a different realm to entertain the masses with their music. Megadeth at number 11 as we are making our way to number one on the year-end countdown. We're counting down the Loud 25 of 1999, and we are making our way into the top 10. These are the top 10 best of the year. Godsmack comes in at number 10 with Keep Away, so crank it up. The Loud 25 countdown of 1999.
That was number 10 by Godsmack with Keep Away. Loud Radio's Loud 25. Crazy Karen here with y'all, rocking you at the number 9 with Stained and Just Go. So crank it up. Ah, yeah, and that was Stained and Just Go, number 9 on the Loud Radio 25. Loud and Proud. Loud Radio rocks. Chaser here with fellow rap packer Crazy Ken. And Crazy, we're at number 8. What is the number 8 song on the Loud Radio 25?
That's right, Chaser. It's Living Dead Girl by Rob Zombie. So let's crank it up.
Who is this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead?
Rolling in at number 8, that was Rob Zombie's Living Dead Girl. Rancid Randy with you here on the Loud Radio Loud 25 countdown. And coming in at number 7, this is Seven Dust and Denial.
Yeah, coming in at number 7 on the Loud Radio Loud 25 countdown, Seven Dust and Denial. Man, it's Chaser, man, your chairman of the board of the official Rock Radio Rap Pack with fellow Rap Packers Crazy Ken, Rancid Randy, and Mad Max Hammer. Max, what do we got coming in at number 6?
I just want to say, Geester, before we get to number 6, this is unbelievable. The second annual Loud 25 countdown of the year. We're looking forward to next year, but we're in the midst of 1999, heading into the year 2000.
Right on.
Number 6, Bled for Days by Static X. You got to crank this one up all the way to the max. Woo! What a smoker, Static X and Bled for Days on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. Hey, it's Mad Max Hammer, your fellow Rat Packer, making our way to number one. Only five more songs to go. And coming in at number five on the Loud 25 Countdown of 99, it's Filter and Welcome to the Fold. Once again, we need some volume, man.
The Loud Radio, Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. And that was number five with Filter and Welcome to the Fold. Rancid Randy, your fellow Rat Packer, taking you to the number four spot. This is Limp Bizkit with Nookie on the Loud 25 Countdown.
Number four on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. That is Limp Bizkit and Nookie. I'd like a cookie for Nookie over here. Hey, it's Mad Max Hammer with my fellow Rat Packers, Crazy Ken, Rancid Randy, and of course, Guy Geester Giuliano, as my eardrums have just popped from that scream by Rancid Randy.
Oh my God, he's out of control, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, G-Man, check it out. I mean, I really haven't taken notice of this, but are we at Loud Radio Y2K compliant?
Yes, we are, as long as we keep Rancid Randy away from all electrical appliances, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, number three on the Loud 25 of 1999. Grab that volume knob and give it a great big twist. It's Rage Against the Machine and Guerrilla Radio. Where else but Loud Radio? Number three on the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999. That's Rage Against the Machine and Guerrilla Radio. Mad Max Hammer, inching our way to number one. Unbelievable. I don't even know what the number one song is. That's how excited I am to get to that point. Hey, man, check it out. Number two is Typo Negative featuring Peter Steele and Everything Dies on the Loud 25 Countdown of 99. Let's do it. On the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999, that is Typo Negative with Pete Steele and Everything Dies. That is a true statement, by the way. Hey, it's Mad Max Hammer with my fellow Rat Packers, Crazy Ken, Rancid Randy, yeah, and Guy Geester Giuliano.
Woo! Woo, woo, woo. Yes, sir.
And now, Loud Radio presents the number one song of 1999. Let's get ready to crank it. Static X and Push It. Number one on the Loud 25 in 1999. I want to thank everybody for checking us out this year. Check out the number one song of the year. Let's crank it up. Number one on the Loud Radio, Loud 25 of 1999, Static X and Push It. Hey, Mad Max Hammer with my fellow Rat Packers, Geester, Rancid Randy, and Crazy Ken, wrapping up our Y2K celebration of the millennium, and special thanks go out from the Loud Radio staff to the entire staff at OnlineMusic.com, Todd Galley at Warner Brothers, Smitty at NG Records, Will Knapp at Hollywood, Jin Miola of Roadrunner, eMusic.com, and of course, my fellow Rat Packers, Guy Geester Giuliano, Rancid Randy Ramirez, Crazy Ken Miller, Shelley Steele, and Joey the Wop Girardi. Want to thank you for listening to the Loud 25 Countdown of 1999, brought to you commercial-free by OnlineMusic.com and the Loud Radio Network. Have a safe Y2K, be safe, stay alive, and don't drink and drive. I'm your host, Mad Max Hammer. And always remember, rock hard, ride free.
You're on the world's rock radio superstation. This is LoudRadio.com.